What's good guys, welcome back to Death Social. I'm Lucian. Today I'm going to be doing another AMV reaction video. This time it's going to be an AMV from Erica 7, bro. Dude. That is a video, a reaction I was looking forward to doing because not too long ago, it was like a couple months back, I watched the whole of Erica 7 for the first time. Dude, that is a show I really enjoy. I will get to like the other one, like Erica 7 I or something like that. And I will get to that, but the original series, bro, I watched it and bro, I just love this, bro. Just love this show right there. So let's get into this video, but before we get into this video, bro, don't forget to run your like on the video. Comment down below like more videos like this if I want me to react to like other anime. If you guys are other like AMV anime or like from Erica 7 also. Guys can comment down below, bro. Subscribe if you're new. Hit that bell so you know if I hit that bell. But yeah, let's get straight into this video, bro. Let's go. That's from the opener, right? Oh, that's the first time you had used the arm thing. So what I thought like that thing they was writing had like had its own mind of its own, you know? Just collecting data. And the character group in this anime just on point. Okay, I want it. I remember that episode, right? That was a fun little episode. The bond between them. Well, so I don't mention, like, I like how, like, this is like, I wouldn't say equality, that's what they were fighting for. That, and for people to accept each other, not accepting, but towards each other. Dude, I'm so sad when those two are dying, bro. So this guy is one of my favorite characters, boy. You always have somebody to like feel a hole in their heart, bro. Huh? I think that I understand the sick, bro. Do that. Thank you. Lovely. This, bro, I'm not gonna lie, if you ever, if you haven't seen like Erica Seven Bro, that is an anime I believe you should watch. I just like the concept of like everything about the anime. And everything about the anime just put together by watching the video, it just tell you like a little bit about the story. I'll tell you the whole story, just in a first second, I don't think it's a good thing. But as I was saying, Erica Seven is one of the anime that we enjoy. Really like shed light on a lot of things like quality and all that stuff. Anyway, so I hope you guys reach the end of this video. But anyway, if you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to like on the video, comment down below like more videos like this. From Erica Seven or other various animators that want to play actually. Guys, if you need to see more anime like content, bro, in the episode, you know, if I hit our video, it's about to start for us. See you guys in the next video, bro. Later, bye.